140 pangolins destined for the black market have been rescued in Kedah. Both the State Wildlife and National Parks and Border Security Agency seized the protected mammals as well as 5 sacks of pangolin scales worth RM525,000 this week. 85 pangolins were recovered during a raid at Kampung Darat Changlun. A local man was arrested but 2 Thai nationals escaped. In another operation, 55 pangolins and the scales were seized at the Bukit Kayu Hitam checkpoint where another Malaysian was arrested. The 2 suspects have been remanded for 4 days to assist with investigations.
Daripada Jabatan Penyelidikan ingin memberi Malaysia ingin memberi amaran keras kepada mana-mana individu yang menjalankan aktiviti pemburuan dan penjualan hara hidupan liar agar berhenti melakukannya serta-merta.
The pangolins are believed to have been smuggled in from Indonesia and to be supplied to the market in China.